Obviously, you need a buddy to help it out. But all the track tension is just how much play the track's got. There's no real perfect play to it, but that kind of like springy, you know, fit two fingers in sort of situation is going to be whereabouts you want to be. They will loosen up quite regularly, so it is a good thing to check. And then basically just the visual through here. There's lots of moving parts through here. Maddie's done a torsion spring delete. Do we have? No. A really common one on the skidoos is there's a big black bar that comes down here. They are somewhat common to break, and the little plastic clip that you'll see on the slide of your sled, they wear out quite a lot as well, so something to really check there. And then basically give it a good visual, make sure all your springs are kind of, you know, give them a shake, make sure none of the brackets are broken or anything like that before you get moving.